An intense fire prompting an arson investigation. Our 10 News breaking news tracker capturing these images of flames shooting from a tow yard on National Avenue. Three RVs and a trailer at the Road 1 towing lot were burned before firefighters could get this fire out. Witnesses told police they saw someone leaving the area before the flames broke out. Arson teams now looking into it. This is not the first time a fire has broken out at that same lot.